Hi there, everybody. This is Steve,
and welcome to my bathroom once again. And I am going to shave right now, and it is Friday. All right. So today I will be using a soap, Commander soap, that was part of his seasonal scent crew a while back, and I don't think it ever got actually released. But he let me have a sample of it, so I pressed it in this little cup here, and there it is. And it was labeled orange, so if you were part of the scent crew and got the orange, then you guys probably got some. But it's been a while back, I think, so I don't know. But it smells good, and it's not necessarily orange scented, although I do smell some citrus in it. There's a good load, I think. Today's brush is my Satin Tip, the purest synthetic brush with white bristle. And I'm going to be shaving with my 1959 Fat Boy adjustable. And I'm going to put a Rapira Platinum Luxe blade in it. I've never used one of these blades before. This is new Soap Commander flavor for me. And so I've got several new things going on here. So, let's open him up. Place it on there. And let's see here. What's it adjusted to right now? It's adjusted to a 5, so let's start there, see how it works. Last time I think I used it, I got up to around a 7 before I was comfortable with it, so here we go. I'm going to wet my face, just some moisture there, and here we go. Hope everybody's doing lovely and had a good work week. And if you're like me, looking forward to the weekend. Although, I'm not looking forward to next work week. It's supposed to be cold. I'm against cold when I gotta work in the cold. Lovely, lovely lather, I must say. Just a tad bit more water. No, even more. Yeah. Now that is some high quality lather, Mr. Seibert. Here we go. Thank you. That's a nice blade right there. That's the best blade I've used to date for a DE. I don't use DEs much, y'all know that, but I think in 2016 there's going to be a little bit more of it. It seems that kind of like the DE for more occasionally than I have been, because I mess my face up pretty regular. Oh, that thing's got a an overhang on it. I don't think I cut myself, but I see a DE dude, a straight razor dude would not know to check the, I mean, you should know, but that's a good first pass, I guess. There we go. That is superb leather right there. See, I'm still, I've had some kind of irritation there or something that Mr. Rapier didn't like. just a few. Few more. Just like one or two more whiskers. A DE can get it. I can't do it with a straight razor. I see it right there. Except if I nick my lip. Man, that's very nice right there. That's one of my best shaves ever. Cold water in. I forgot to shaverage. This is Yuengling traditional lager, and this is from the oldest America's oldest brewery since 1829. So Yuengling, it's made in Pennsylvania, Pottsville, Pennsylvania. Yeah, so good stuff. Very nice. Nice beer. All right. Let's take the Allen block out and see if I messed up. Too bad. Oh, no. Good shape right there. Thayer's Lemon. Mine's like two times too much. And just throw it on my face and just let it go. Awesome. You guys remember Schoolhouse Rock? I thought this was a cool shirt. My wife got it for me for Christmas. So, I like it too. Today's aftershave is, I'm gonna use Gillette Cool Wave. And it's citrusy too. There's a little bit of pepper. Ooh. Comes out real quick too. No burn. I can feel it, but it's not hot. It's just a nice tingle. That's very nice. I want to thank everybody for watching. Have a wonderful, wonderful weekend. Enjoy it responsibly, safely, and take care. Baba Booey.